Okay, so today we're gonna start another Modella project. This one's going on a ceiling, and it's a two-layer process this time. So instead of just having one overlay, we're gonna actually do two. So it's a much bigger Modella. Okay, so what I'm doing is, like I said, my length needs a 4-inch border on each side. And so I'm just gonna go along and mark with a pencil my 4 inches out, and then I'll mark it with tape. Okay, now that I have my Modella sealed, so I know it's not gonna bleed, I'm gonna go ahead and base coat my under Modella. Okay, so I have all my leafing on, my silver and my gold, and now I'm ready to overstain the Modella before we pull it down.